This is Kesben 93.3 FM, a new wave of excellence in radio.
You're in a relaxed mood.
I'm relaxed mood, okay. Kaka.
Fine.
Yanko.
Chelsea 400% on your swap deal between Callum Hudson-Odoi and then Abraham Penny Kingsley Coman. In the last two seasons, and yet he said, Bayern Munich, Epe, Abraham Penny, Callum Hudson-Odoi. Nini pa bibri ntia se biko o hwe the potential I would the German Bundesliga, the Bayern Academy, and how are teams like Borussia Dortmund, Bayer Hoffenheim, Leverkusen, the likes of Ayer Borussia Mönchengladbach, you talk of Schalke 04, all these teams talent omo raging in the German Bundesliga. Now you believe we say Bundesliga no was so much talent that they don't need to spend much when it comes to a player like Callum Hudson-Odoi. Ah, otie chiri o Chelsea unya bimo. Akwame, so what she na answer ya? The German Bundesliga no, a giveaway and omu welcome young class omu esi akan in the Premier League omu new opportunity ever in the German Bundesliga and even old players as well. In the social Bayern Munich, omu ajilero seni adina babeshe that team. Sergio Gnabry called West Bromwich Albion or called Arsenal Anfano after excelling in the 2016 Olympic Games. On also about become Bayern Munich team, and time when Germany airborne the UEFA League of Nations, he was the only player up front to rely so much. Again, social Bayern Munich team, Nimuna, Robert Lewandowski, anywhere, one player I'm rely on him so much up front. Hey, Abraham Tiafene, Serge Gnabry. This is a player, the trade, you know, a German born, but also here for the APL. So, coach my friend, Borussia Dortmund, Jude Bellingham is an English international. I will see Academy Borussia Dortmund. So, of course, I can't offer Omko relegation now. You can talk of Saiko Lesenich. You can talk of Squadra Mustafi. All these guys, Kwame, no Musu or Makai in the EPO. And no Munya chance about. Nti, Kalimos no, don't help the potential. We have the efficiency and the pace. Anyhow, we see performance for Chelsea. Clearly, we believe we said the German Bundesliga and ABC Utono. Now, what Chelsea in the last season, he played 25 games in the season. Onya bi mo bebrebe. But again, Thomas Tuchel, eba eno, Obia was only one player. No Obia from nowhere, no using as a right wing back, and at a point, no using as a creator behind Abrantia, your friend, whether Olivier Giroud or Kai Havertz up front, and sign a T or sign a loose the position. So far, is Lukomana, from the days of Paris Saint Germain, Oku Otima, your friend, Juventus. And I come with the baby PM or Bayern Munich. A young, talented player, but the problem is injuries. But again, Bayern Fone can with that goal I'll share and with Lisbon against Paris Saint Germain. It is the homage the UEFA Champions League in 2019-2020 season. I brand any believe we say, Kwame, so she be a word runa, or also deserve a very huge amount when it comes to air wages. It was just 12 million euros a year. But I believe we say, on also performance, maybe you see a kind of baby or the world true. And if you compare the players comparatively, on also believe we say, also caught 20 million euros. In two share, the agents in the opinions are heavy. And on the Bayern Munich, Babi Shia, and almost a Dabi. Baby a Robert Lewandowski, da. Baby a Manon Noya, da. Baby a Thomas Muller, da. On the Wassro, and then Okfobi, the Jerome Boatia. A brand tenation in Monday Bona. We believe we say we drew that particular level into also Bayern for Edin Kosa level. No? And the leaders of Bayern also say, said Abi, Kwame, baby and Monday Bona drew him so any day. He's one player, I'm gonna rely on him so much. Afun, a creator, a channel of supply, and one player, okay, so much weight in attack. In the moment. But if we say we need the level of Muller, we need the level of Neuer, we need the level of Robert Lewandowski. And it's a chance for a young player we na age one side. Now we're in G free as compared to Abraham Tiafoe Kingsley Coman. Or we believe we say Kingsley Coman, a coach Chelsea, a bear, say Callum Hudson or Odoi Beba. The only problem with Kingsley Coman about team Aubena and the Kwame. Oye player o play ye pa. This is check from 2017, the Babi see 2021 and make us a year. Days or the Atnafian quiet 320 days. And the HS averaged. And check ye be a bit me a 30 days. You lose it, but when he is fit, he's a quality player. Is he going to fit into the three-back system of coach, your friend Thomas Tuchel? Obviously, yes. Oh, any pace, no? You can use him as a wing back. Oh, bet him as someone in the role of Timo Werner. But on your player, oh, bet him the goal, Sama baby. But he's a creator and he's a channel of supply and already so much with. With the wit play and how is he set up and how is he born the game, no? I feel he will fit into the EPL. But Kwame, Chelsea so such a resource-oriented player now. Omo problem na kwa kwa wide area na, and I said they will need to fix a proper position in the final third of the pitch. In the pandi go eventual ball in media man. I'm calling for Erling Haaland so I don't be leading the Chelsea attack. No, but Sir Kingsley Coman fit. Now so person unya so much depth, unya quality on the bench, unya players on which you can game media man never become Christian Pulisic one. For me, it will be a good buy, but Chelsea should be very, very careful for this particular swap deal. Italy and our penny a friend Aloisio Rossi, or a coach of Asconi, or a Serie B side, or one of the former Italian players. No, 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 Nay Andre Pelu and Mazi Allegri na babefa. So far AC Milan is Stefano Pioli na na fani team no. So far team bit is eye Napoli. Gattuso ko amene Luciano Spalletti and na babefa team no. So she fa team bit is Lazio. Simeone Inzaghi babe PM ewo eye team a fani Inter Milan. And a Mauricio Sarri akwako PM ewo. Gianpiero Gasperini da so te bebi otie na. Nti wo hwe the top team sa. Paulo Fonseca ko I'm going to say more about the first time you find AS Roma. So, what's your coach here? Come on. What can say two coaches in the world that believe in this year? Best I come one in Tamalan. I can't confess Simeone Inzaghi. I'm going to do first in the Italian Serie A and AS Roma. I'm going to do seventh and I'm going to confess you say more. So, first time I find AS Roma, and that's how far you say more. Coach BN or the Italian Serie A, and I'll bet him the attitude you say more. No. Mazi Allegri ne come closer, but just a word, two-time UEFA Champions League. Mazi Mulelo Allegri, UEFA Champions League fan, you know, ko ignano, went to Miami. But Owo Juve, no, he was part of the Juve dominant story into Otimidi Juve edge titles, baby. So, what do you want to say now about before we say, hey, Simeone Inzaghi, come in. Owo two Italian Coupa. Cooper don't want to me. Cooper Italia don't want to me. Aje into a new coach. I was so much credentials and Anderson and I see the Venezuela fan. We bet him not to do the same one. Luciano Spalletti also comes in with Cooper Italia in 2006-2007. And also not want to debate the table. Gianpiero Gasperini, same old story. I'm not so much exceptional coaches, but these are project managers are with time and patience. I'm going to build up about quality in there. Into who you sir? But this time level now, one few coaches know we are now medru. Now, show me AS Roma 94 years now, medi efficiency team. No, now come me league titles. I can only team you and sape. You talk of 1941, 1942, you talk of 1982, 1983, and the last time they won it under Fabio Capello was 2000, 2001. And this all fighting my FN AS Roma 20 years in the Omuny league that. And to say, your coach, not so bad, far. And yet, yes, I expect you know, and what's wrong, baby? What is the plan and the motive of AT, my friend, AS Roma? Dear, you know, I'm going to just say, more so, I'm fine, right? Is he coming to win the Premier, the Italian Serie A? And also, I'm going to pay a qualification to European football. So, here, Paulo Fonseca, 2 years, I would do, you know, Kwame. Otime do omo bo the semi-final of the Europa Cup. Manchester United Chelsea 6-1 and almost coach Manchester United 3-2 at the Stadium Olimpico. Inti enye team a come omo debia omo official for trophies. And the last time they won a trophy was 2006-2007 under Luciano Spalletti. So you are talking of 14 years down the line AS Roma enye trophy da. So ko fa Jose ba so maji trophy mama. Then the next one was already can and he said, this is the car, no, become a keta kwa kofa place, and yaba. Into a free FC Porto to Urbano, or the Paulo Ferreira buy, or the Ricardo Carvalho buy. Actually, Oko, and I'm confirmed, and it's moving out of mobile. Didier Drogba, Michael Essien, Claude Makélélé, and all those guys, you know, have joining it by a friend in Chelsea. Chelsea, a Pompey so much in there. Oko, Real Madrid, it was that same old story. Omo, this is the car, and this is players, eba be che team in him. At Inter Milan, he brought in Lucio, he brought Walter Adrado Samuel, or the Esteban Cambiaso by, or Kofa Diego Milito from Sampdoria, Samuel Etofos and Wesley Schneider from Real Madrid no do nyina babeche Inter Milan team. He won the treble for team my friend Inter Milan. Oba Manchester United obi ahun say was spending so much and at a point na United mpanim for no kra bo afu. Say sika o mo dia man no nyina o dia kwako fa place. Aditi no say kwako say here sika kwako fa place bi. Even at Tottenham was a man spending so much no. Or the light of Jelson Fernandez, the light of Mateo Doherty, Sergio Regalón and all these guys ever be pim on Tottenham was be. But at AS Roma, omo ba benye sika di amano. Amano di akoma keta kofa players abano di ababe compete ana. So we had Juventus a team na. It is well established and they have enough quality. I almost say add up. Inter Milan AM, current winners, omo quality and omo experienced players on betim di akompete. AC Milan started so well. Nye limso ombe break it time after for the first time in 11 years. 2011 ombo jay yano. Bakwami, omo so entimi anye. Gian Piero Gasperini is still keeping the lives of Cristiano Romero, the lives of James Till, the lives of Friola, or keep the lives of Zuban Zapata, yeah, the likes of Luis Muriel, Matthew Pessin, and what so ha. League, no one a boy, I'm a boy, the Champions League in Europe. Such a yes, Roma squad now. Kwame, do they have that enough quality? And now some bet me and yes, they are coming at the Aquacoto, a player, Sana. That is a difficult task for them. So here to my friend in Napoli, Salomu Kipula is in Senna, Dress Merchants, Khalid Koulibaly at his own Everton, but didn't even tell me. The likes of Costas Melonas, Hazard, Di Lorenzo, and all these guys at Asoho. Social Roma team now, it is an average team. You can have few talented guys and players who play or trade at the top level. Ah, my team here declining about them so much. So I'm betting on Sarri launch your career now. You can have the likes of Pedro, who betting on you, say Edin Dzeko. You talk of Eric Mkhitaryan. Ah, our old guys are more cutting no more adding in with so bad experience. Spina loads and then go be any so bad at so much as a channel of supply at the back. No, on us, Aqua Cupra into you. Obviously, Giovanni Mancini, Gianluca Mancini, the last of Cardop, Roger Ibanez, and I likely saw no, and a Diego Carlos be pair for Brazil in the Olympic Games. Oh, you'll be the say Chris Mullin, Bruno Perez, Lorenzo Pellegrini, Kwame, all these guys. Enough quality and enough materials to compete with Juve, to compete with Napoli, to compete with Inter Milan, to compete with AC Milan and Atlanta. It is a difficult task for Jose Mourinho. The last time Newton came, so believe we say Jose Betimi Aye Magic in Kakra just to compete and try to qualify for Europe, whether the Europa or whether the UEFA Champions League. But for Jose, so be you see these materials to compete for the Italian Serie A and win the title, they come, it will be very, very difficult.
But GDA said, answer no better job, no, on my ambitions, yeah. And GDA said, then I'm catching, no, so ba will be qualify for Europa League and now say, if I do this level, compete. Our top four, no, am I, what should I pen, I be target man on the man?
No, come, the moment that. Paulo Fonseca, who is unknown, only any history when it comes to the coaching, apart from the Jim Okoye and Metalist Stadium for Shakhtar Donetsk. A bit me are taking this Roma team to play in the semi final of the Europa Cup. HS Roma fully believe we say, so I'm a coach and a level on a was look a crutch a Paulo Fonseca, or bit him do a baby or my drone. Again, for the same Roma, Paulo Fonseca to take the Roma team. No, the umbeba be this seventh. No, they feel say almost for a very good manager with few inclusions. Again, they can qualify for UEFA Champions League because Roma, no matter how you look at it, trophies are almost you know, almost be 20 years, almost league 20 years. Almost the last time they won it was way back in 2007 in the Coppa Italia. Almost one team almost qualify for the Champions League. So they are looking at the European football and they are looking at the competition so far as the Italian Serie A are concerned. At least Europa will be cool for them because that is their standard now. Into being part of the Europa, at least being at the semi final of go beyond the semi final. Or be part of the top four, top three, and qualify for the Champions League. No, I think that is the target for Jose Mourinho and Mohamed Mano. Now, we are not Simeone Inzaghi. So, when you mean Inter Milan to sell Real Madrid when it comes to sacking of coaches. Or 1 year, I'm going to sack three coaches. No, I'm going to sack three coaches. That is Inter Milan. Into one team as a whole, I'm going to say, oh, yeah, Eddie Mao as a coach. So, Antonio Quintana, first season or the second. Now, after being second on the table, who changed some opinion in the car at a point, no, so I resign. Because now, There was so much lambasting, so much bashing. They were slamming him in the media, and that supporters also internet. And he also back out, no best pleasant, the deep displeasure to aye inipa omwitili for them to know say, oh, you need time to build and you need time to win those trophies for them. True to his words, since inipa realizes, you know. No, the Juventus are cotto baby, or the Milan are cotto baby, a big time. For the first time, Jose, it's a winning league in the moment way back in 2010. After that time, I'm off about 14 coaches in 11 years. That is in Tamilan. Coach Ben MLB, the likes of Luciano Spalletti, Andres Tramacioni, Claudio Ranieri, Rafael Benitez, who else? Obia, baby, Frank Dubois, Ninina, and Yajuma. But opening the GU and Wakako Tenetri. The very damn me who saw Mokako first in Yoni in Zagina, Semba Kopena Mekaye, they want to keep the shape of the Inter Milan team. Because open one coach, on also a pot three back, or no, a boss, I was a Sanada. Hey, coach, a friend is Yoni in Zagi. In Italy, we've had several coaches in Italy, almost a pot three back, no. But this man has been consistent with his three back. In the Inter, for the person who maintaining the same texture and the same complexion of the team. In the, they will need a coach and also maintaining the shape for them. In the, almost take it to the treble, and then go into the ranks. It is Simeone Inzaghi. Coach is almost about Inter Milan in recent time. He isn't close to any of them. Onyo Bia, Wajibi Bia, just Coppa Italia, and also Timiajibi way back for Lazio. But he's a coach. I don't know who's not time man. That's also unbuilding BBA. Obey me, unbuilding BBA to improve certain squad within. The likes of Francisco Acerbi, Obey him, Sergio Milinkovic-Savic. You talk of Chimulo Immobile. You talk of Joaquin Correa. You talk of Luis Alberto. All these guys for Lazio. Obey a one year chance. Let me assure you, Obey Abedia to me say this coach has improved this place. And let's not forget. Sergio Milinkovic-Savic, Claudio Lotito, Argentina, Stadium Olimpico. He's one player from Manchester United, Real Madrid, Barcelona, Juventus. I'm not chasing this in the last 4 years. But the baby, Claudio Lotito, say, a personal asset. 100 million euros now open, so be on for my own man. The same thing, Adi Laurentiis, Aya Brandt, FN, Koulibaly, and what you mean, figures are done as soon as you about him. The same thing that happened to Sergio Milinkovic-Savic. With time, I think Simeone Inzaghi also beat me a year, man. But it is a difficult task. Compare him and Jose Mourinho. So replace a team are winning league, you know. At least the worst I also here is to win the league as well. So be maintained. And also this year, Mazi Allegri Deba, the Stefano Pioli the year, the Gian Piero Gasperini Edeba, Kwame. It will be so a tall order. I think, sir. I will give those coaches the benefit of doubt. I disagree with Alessio Rossi. So say the two first coaches are better than these two coaches. I think say we need to give them time and look beyond their year during the moment and see how these coaches will perform at least for the first round of the Italian Serie A.
Okay. Inti Ekoba says if they are not sacked, they are excellent. Am I excelling?
No, Kwame. It depends. Inter Milan. Yes, it depends. Jose Mourinho could deserve
so Simone is like Wanjia Syria na we fail what?
No, obviously that is what they want.
Okay.
Obviously that is what they want.
Mourinho so fall below seventh position.
Ah, we fail what? Not okay. Okay. Our quarter final of the Europa Cup.
Onyeshi.
Yes. Onyeshi.
I'll make it tough for Kroasim.
And so Mourinho is seventh.
Seventh. Mourinho
is seventh. And Mourinho was semi-final of the Europa last season. This is around when we talk about quarter final. We end through.
I in the first season.
In the Serie A, if he doesn't make the top four, he hasn't done anything.